I think I had this expectation that when the trial was over, I'd just feel good again. I just think a part of me really liked the idea that I could have some kind of closure. But the realization that what I was involved in, that the seed of it was bad, it's not something that just goes away. How do I learn to trust myself again?
Leaving a cult is an extremely confusing time. One problem for India is how young she was when she got involved. The human brain isn't actually fully developed until you're 25. She had very impressionable years that she was being indoctrinated by Keith and the others in the cult. So coming out of that is very difficult, and it means slowly kind of unpacking the indoctrination. It really takes determination and dedication and support of the people around you. And I think fortunately India has that.